Wilson's family says they are devastated, and they said they felt it was important to clarify that timeline. They say people closest to Wilson clearly understood that she was not in a romantic relationship around the time of her death. Lindsay, Zohreen, thank you.